Do you want to sign up for Snapchat? I can show you how. Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here and you're looking for technology tips, tricks, and tutorials, you've come to the right place.
If you find this video helpful, subscribe.
I'm not a big Snapchat user, but I have a couple of accounts because I have friends who use it. I am a big fan of Bitmojis. If you've visited the channel before, you've probably seen many of my videos. To see some of my Bitmoji videos, check out the YouTube card on screen now. You can use Bitmojis without a Snapchat account. But in order to use the Friendmoji feature, you have to have one. When you activate the Friendmoji feature for the first time, you can see that you have to choose a friend, usually the one you're chatting with. If you don't see a friend in this list, it's because they don't have an avatar linked to Snapchat. Let's create an account now. Tap Sign Up when you see the login screen. Here you'll need to enter your name or the name you want to use for the Snapchat account. In my case, I'm going to use Technology Tutorials, the original name for this YouTube channel. Once you've entered the name you want to use, read the terms of service and then tap Sign Up and Accept. As usual, by tapping Sign Up and Accept, you agree to the terms of service. So read the text under the name carefully and review the terms of service if you need to. Next, select your birthday and then a password. Tap Continue. Next, enter your email and then your phone number. This is so that you can get a code for verification. When you receive a code, enter the code in the next step and tap Continue. Your account will then be verified. Tap Continue, allow Snapchat to access your contacts, camera, and microphone, and you can start to use it. Once your avatar is linked to Snapchat, you can use the Friendmoji feature. To see how to get the Bitmoji app and create a Bitmoji, check out the YouTube cards appearing on screen now. Links to those videos and a few more can be found in the description below on my Bitmoji tutorials playlist.
I love Mike's videos. Please subscribe to his channel for more tips, tricks, and tutorials.
If you have a problem with any part of this process, leave a comment below so I can help you. Don't forget to click that thumbs up if you liked the video. Please feel free to check out some of my other videos suggested on screen. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.